Alright, guys. Today, well, tonight, it is nighttime. We are doing, if you're noticing, this is my hubby, the one I'm always talking about. We are doing a face scrub on him. Well, it's actually a body scrub. The other night, saw you glance, your everlasting. This is Panda, Panda Girl Fashion. If you're new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button. It only takes 1 second. Go ahead, hit it. And hit the bell so you're always up to date with me and my crazy uploads. And at the end of the video, if you like it, hit that like button because it makes me happy. And also share because you have to share Panda. You gotta get me out there so people will subscribe to this channel so I'm not just talking to you. We are doing a face scrub on here. Well, it's actually a body scrub. It's coffee and it's Coconut Affairs. So it has coffee hit, coconut oil. Some other oil. Coconut flakes, coconut milk powder, coconut sugar.
Or Boab? I don't know.
A superfood full of omega oils and vitamin C. Oh, actually, and yeah, that's what everything that's in it. I love that it tells you everything that's in this, and it's all natural, it's organic, and it's good for you. So it is a body scrub. Obviously, you're not gonna see my man's body, so. We are doing the face, and I'm gonna do his back here.
This is love.
This is, yeah, it's actually a scrub love. It is very little. I think, I'm not sure, but I'm pretty sure these are for women, because, you know, he's a big man. There's no way this is scrubbing his whole body. But I don't know. It's all coffee, so it's all loose. We have towels on the floor just in case, and we're gonna get messy. Alright.
We don't know what to expect.
I actually got this in one of my boxes, but it is for normal to oily skin. I have very dry skin. If you went really close to my skin right now, my makeup is like crackling off. It's very bad. He has oily skin to dry skin. It all depends on the weather. So it's perfect for him. And he's gonna get a facial. Not that kind, but a good one. Alright. So we are going to do this. So alright, let's get messy. I'm a little scared.
And see, ladies, if you take care of your man, then they'll let you do crazy stuff.
Oh, did you bring the water?
Yeah, it's over there.
A minute. And he brings me a white towel, white coffee, for coffee.
I don't know what to expect. This is all new to me.
We need the scissors. Little funny tidbit. I go in the living kitchen and there is a Twizzler wrapped around my refrigerator handle.
It's not a Twizzler, it's a red rope. It's a difference.
A big red rope wrapped around and tied. I guess that's our new pool.
I didn't have anywhere else to put it.
Crazy. Crazy.
No doubt. I am indeed crazy. I'm letting you do this to me, so that's pretty crazy.
This is actually like, I bet you there's men watching like, I wish my woman did that to me.
I don't think so. I think that the men want to give the facials, not get them.
Hey, us women can give facials.
This is literally just coffee. We could drink this. Let's drink it.
No way. It has like,
it smells really good.
It has oils and stuff in it.
Yeah, but all edible stuff.
This is what it looks like.
It's really smelly. You can smell it like all the way from over here.
I definitely smell coconut.
Yeah, big time coconut. Ugh. It smells good. I don't think it smells bad.
No, it smells really good. But I would not eat it because that's coconut oil, which there's different. Oil. There's two different coconut oils. There's coconut oil that you can eat, and there's coconut oil that you put in like hair and your skin and stuff like that.
Okay.
This one is, it hydrates, softens, and nourishes.
You're making it so that I'm not gonna be able to say it.
Repairs. Okay, it refreshes you. Rejuvenates. And it also has coconut powder mix, bursting of vitamin E and antioxidants. Coconut sugar to help leave your skin super sweet. when I lick them later. And coconut flakes, a sprinkle of coconut flakes to gently exfoliate.
Jealous! I need to exfoliate my face so bad.
And you said a hard word like exfoliate even with your accent.
Well, because I've practiced. I say it a lot lately. Coffee hit, Rockstop Coffee, natural and finest exfoliator, anti-inflammatory, circulation booster. I think I could have definitely used this. I don't think it would hurt my skin. I don't see anything that says it dries up your skin.
Then you can use it.
I'm gonna maybe I should try some later.
Yeah.
I have to actually wash my face.
A little bit of water.
I think your hand, it has coconut oil in it, so I think it's gonna just stick. Let's just try it.
Maybe we should just get a little bit. Maybe we should just get a little bit of water and just kind of wet my face a little bit.
Yeah. Here, I'm the
okay.
Doer.
You're the doer. That's a reversal for us, normally.
You have like, I don't know! Should we not do the top of your head, though?
I don't know if you want to.
Yeah,
might as well.
Totally eat that bitch. Do your neck.
Mm-hmm. Oh, my goodness, it's a
shame. Oh, this might make you feel nice and good.
Hopefully.
Nice and good.
I need to put any aftershave or anything on after I shave.
I need to pluck your eyebrows.
Mm-hmm.
They're pretty great right now.
Not pluck.
Yeah, trim.
Yes.
He does not let me pluck his eyebrows. He only lets me trim. He's scared of plucks.
I've had it done before. It hurts.
Yeah. I feel like I have bucket, but it's hair.
Okay, I'm moist.
You're moist?
Mm-hmm.
Your head's moist?
Mm-hmm. Alright. Let's do this.
So, let me take my wedding ring off and stuff.
Yes.
Well, my engagement ring. Let me not speak too soon.
Yeah, depending on how this goes.
Funny, funny. We can probably post this on my other channel because we're both doing it. All right, guys, just trying to give you a better looky. Oh God, don't open your eyes.
I'm not.
Towels.
Yeah, you can feel it's very grainy. Feel that it's scrubbing.
I want to put more in my hand, actually. I need to put more water. Definitely need the water to make it stick, though. Yeah, this spot, but this definitely is meant for a whole body.
Because mm-hmm.
So I can definitely probably do your back and your. I don't think you want it in like private areas.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, it would be a grain of coffee.
Well,
I didn't say it.
Come on,
I don't know what YouTube allows. Well, I don't know. Bringing in Jeffree Star says all kinds of crazy stuff.
Girl, you and Jeffree Star.
I'm not Jeffree Star. I wish I was. I would have all the makeup. You have like a hand. Drop some of that in my hand.
I'm glad you're not Jeffree Star.
Don't talk about Jeffree Star, but it's still going on YouTube.
Well, I wouldn't be able to have sex with you if you were Jeffree Star.
Oh. I love Jeffree Star. I wish he was my best friend. I hate things that don't have instructions. Like, how long do I have this on you? Like, it doesn't tell me.
Well, be gentle down on my face. It's starting to like burn a little bit.
Okay. All right, you want to go rinse?
Uh huh.
Just walk carefully. Oh, drip all your coffee off your shirt and pants. Yeah, that'd be. I got you, Bill. And we are gonna see the results in a second when he gets back after rinsing off.
I have my eyes, you know?
Yeah. I didn't get any really in your eyes. Alright.
I feels really good, like on the places where I'm most oily, like here and here and on top of my head.
Yeah, but you're just sensitive. It's probably the coconut oil getting into your pores because you just shaved.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so I'm totally excited to see the outcome of this situation because I think I can use this too because it has like everything, like coconut oil in it and stuff like that. Maybe if I added a little more coconut oil just so it would nourish my skin and not dry me out so much, I could probably use it. But I don't know. I'm scared. I don't need anything else to dry me out because my face is literally like so dry. Like I'm already, like you can't see me, but like, I'm like, my skin is so dry. Like that's coffee. And my pores are so big, it's gross. You see how dry it is? My makeup just like breaks off. I just ordered some new makeup for people with dry skin. All right. That was really fast. I thought it was gonna be longer, but.
Oh, really good. Smells great. It smells
awesome.
Still
got coffee all over.
I've rinsed it mostly.
You got coffee in your ear. I had coffee on me. I was like, what the hell? You smell like coffee.
It smells so good. But it's not just like coffee. It's like coconut. Yeah. My skin does feel really soft. Feel right here.
So maybe we should save it for your face. Cause
I'll just get you to blow it
down. I think you definitely. Like,
to me,
using
it's
it.
So soft. I feel like for me, it's so soft.
Yeah, and you're like not greasy.
No. It feels really good. It makes me,
we
look,
definitely,
makes me look younger.
And I'm pretty sure they were really cheap. Like when I look, just look at the prices on that. So this is the coconut of love, or the coconut of love.
Scrub over that.
There's like coffee everywhere.
Well, it's gonna be okay.
Did this spill out?
I think it must have spilled out.
I got coffee all over me.
You're alright.
Alright, let's see how much this is. Your skin looks, oh my god, in the
it
camera,
so
look at the difference in the camera.
I know. It looks so much
Oh my
look
god,
younger.
You look so amazing. Like you guys seen what he looked like. I'm not saying he looked bad, but he looked really greasy. He just looked very like under his eyes, it was very dark. And like, I'll definitely like take a snapshot of before and after and put it into the video. There is a big difference. Like he hates this camera. I mean this light. And I'm telling you, you look amazing. Like it's.
It looks way better.
You look like you have. I have a filter on my. I put a filter on.
And we didn't, you know. And we did it just for a very brief time.
Yeah.
We left it on for a very brief time.
Yeah. We didn't like.
We didn't
even really know what the hell we were doing. Okay, we did not know a clue what we were doing. I literally just put some water in my hand and put coffee in his face.
And usually, I'm being honest. Usually, I think this kind of stuff is bullshit. But I can tell the difference in my skin. So
I definitely think we should buy this for you.
Yeah, I think it's awesome. It worked really.
I was talking to the camera. I was talking to my friends,
uh-huh.
And I've noticed. I think it started when we got, I said this a while ago. I think it started when we got Ziggy because I'm not used to long-haired cats. Maybe I have an allergy to long-haired cats.
Are you trying to get rid of my cat now?
No, not at all. I have to get an allergy medication.
Yeah,
but I'm trying to think when it started. And it definitely started
about
when
then.
We got
yeah,
Ziggy.
Definitely
and
about then, yeah.
He has long hair. It's everywhere.
But there's also, that's when the rain started, and so it could be.
I don't know. My nose is literally like pouring all the time. And
trust me, I know. I kiss her.
And he kisses my
salty kisses. The boogers.
Salty kisses.
Gross.
I'll never find love if he ever left me. Everyone's like, no. She's a snotty kisser. Hello. Hey, Paris. If Hey Paris is watching this, her first kiss, nightmare kisses was one of those snotty kisses.
Her nightmare is my dream come true.
So what is this called? So we can Google it. Scrub, I want to definitely see what, how much it is.
Scrub Love.
Because...
Invigorating coffee.
He could... I just think... I can't believe how different he looks in the camera.
Like I said, I don't go for this kind of stuff.
And we didn't, like, leave it on long at
all. And we didn't even scrub it that
he
much.
He just shaved, so it was, like, it's probably the best time, too, because your pores are open to accept all the vitamins.
And oils and stuff.
And oils, yeah.
Like I said, I don't normally go for this stuff, but I'm sold on this. I like it a lot. I think it worked really good.
What is this called? Coconut Affair? Mm-hmm. Coconut Affair.
I'll have an affair with this coconut.
You smell like a coconut. My hands smell like coconut.
I love the smell of it. It smells amazing.
Okay. So.
How much are they?
Okay, so. You can get it for either. They just have it.
Between $15 and $20 is what you're going to be paying for. About this amount of Scrub Love, which I think, you know,
and
honestly,
they have different ones. Yeah. So they have original loving, Coconut Affair 200 milliliters.
But I think this is probably enough to do. I mean, you could even do your
whole
body.
It's for your body.
But you could even do your whole body a couple of times.
I'm pretty sure this is from the UK.
Yeah.
That's so. Why it's doing milliliters.
And grams.
I don't know why they're saying milliliters.
Yeah, they have instructions on how to do it, don't
they? No, they tell you how they make it. Oh, wait, yeah. Okay, so this is the instructions. You get naked, yep, Scrub Love works best in the shower or tub. We failed on that.
Yep.
Can you see me?
Yeah.
Okay. Grab a handful of scrub and gently rub into your skin. Little circles roll. Did I do that in your face?
Yeah.
Well, and you don't look like red, like it doesn't look like it irritated you or anything. No need to go too hard though. Our sweet ingredients and natural oils make your skin super glowy, which it does.
It does.
I'm very surprised. It does. Yeah. Got five. Leave the scrub on for as long as you can to give your skin.
So we could have left it on even longer and it would have done more.
Yep.
But I mean, even like we said, even just doing this little amount of time, it really did something.
Yeah.
It really worked.
I was rubbing it for about 3 minutes.
A couple
right?
minutes. Yeah.
2 minutes. Rinse off and then swoon over how soft and amazing your skin
it's
feels.
It's true, we did. We swooned over how soft and amazing it is.
I just can't believe the difference in the camera because literally, like, he has a really red face, so he just, the ring light just brings out all his redness.
Mm-hmm.
And that's why he hates it. And he looks like he literally has a friggin' filter on his face. Like, it looks so smooth, and so, like, the redness is gone, and it just looks really nice.
I'm sold. I would pay $17.95 for this.
And let's see, what's the rest of it? Alright, rinse off, blah, blah, blah. Keep your Scrub Love handy in the bathroom, so you get to keep, like, just, if you don't want to use it on your entire body, and you just want to save it for your face, then you can just save it for your face, or you can just use the whole thing on your entire body.
I think it's for the bodies, it's going to be more for girls.
Especially because
your hairless.
And I think your hair is going to steal it all.
It definitely would.
You're not going to get the full, the goodness out of it, because it's going to stick onto your hair. Mm. Like, when I got near, I had to trim your beard, it's crooked.
Yeah.
It's real crooked. When I got near the hair, like, most of it went into your beard.
Yeah, definitely. I think it's for girls who have soft bodies anyways, and this, could you imagine? We gotta do your body with this. Because it would make you so soft.
No, I'm so, when you left the room, I was telling them, what I could probably do, because I have coconut oil, is add a little bit more coconut oil to it. That way, instead of water, that way I don't dry out from whatever that, because it doesn't say dry skin. So there's something in there that could hurt my dry skin. I don't think I would want it on my face though.
No, I wouldn't put it on your face.
Because
on your
body. My skin, my face is the driest of them all, of my whole body.
I think on your skin though, it would be really good.
Yeah.
And we're, I get to enjoy that as well. So yeah. Nice.
We definitely need to get a couple of these.
Yep.
Only three. So I definitely would recommend getting Coconut Affair.
Yep.
Because everyone knows, especially women, I'm using one of the other ones because my light's broke. Anyway, us women know, well, I just learned from YouTube that coconut oil is not the one that you cook with, the one that's like for skin and for hair and for nails and all. It's just amazing for your body. It's an amazing thing to put on your face and do treatments, especially if you have dry skin. Leaving it in your, or if you have dead hair, it does a lot to my hair. My hair was like really bad when I first got here. And I've been using treatments. I'm not doing them as often as I'm supposed to, but I'm getting some hair, so you'd be seeing me play with my hair a lot. I'm getting some fake hair from Zilla.
But I don't get any fake hair. That makes a lot of sense.
We can get you a wig.
No way.
You gotta call me like ever, and the crease is about to fall in your eyeball.
Okay.
So anyway, we already know coconut oil is just an amazing, amazing thing. Just everything in here, I don't know why they wouldn't say for dry skin too. I don't understand what's in there that would make my skin drier.
Thing.
Yeah, but everyone has to exfoliate. I don't know why they wouldn't put dry skin, but I mean, on their website they don't say anything about anybody's skin, so whatever. But yeah, anyway, I'm shocked of how good it is. He's shocked at how good it is. I mean, it's amazing, and I didn't even keep it on as long as, it's one of them things that you can, the longer you keep it on, the better. So, I would definitely, next time, I'll probably just leave it, he just shaved, so his skin was kind of irritated by having it on. So, next time, we're probably, the day after you shave, or maybe a couple hours after you shave, and put it on, and just leave it on for, a while, have your towel around your neck or something and just leave it on maybe for like a half hour. The longer you keep it on, it's going to be better. It's just the same way with coconut oil in your hair. I leave my coconut oil in my hair like all day most of the time because my hair is so dry. It like sucks it up like gone. This stuff is amazing. I definitely would recommend it, and it's not that much. $18 for a bag of it. I'm pretty sure the milliliters, if I googled it, it probably would come to 50 grams. I'm pretty sure they all come in this size. I would definitely recommend getting on their direct site. Don't buy off of other sites because you don't know what you're getting inside the bag. And the bags even look different, so I would go right on their site and get it because this bag is not marketed the same, and it's probably not the same. It's a cheaper version or it's a more expensive version that has not even a good ingredients, you don't know. So be safe and go on their site. I'm really, really, really surprised at how good this is. And yeah, thank you so much for letting me do this to your skin.
Thank you for doing my skin.
I'm really excited for getting the box of masks and for the ones that I can't use, he's going to do. And I mean, they're like crazy masks where some of them are where you put them actually on and some of them are the ones where they just sit on your face and you look crazy. So, we're gonna have fun with them. So it's gonna be really fun to get them. I'm really addicted to these masks because I'm hot, I'm dry and I need them, and he's oily and he needs them. So it's really good for our skin to have hydration and stuff like that and do masks on our skin because a lot of them have aging stuff in them. I had a big word that I was going to use and then I just lost it. Well, we will see you next time when that happens. Alright guys, we are out of here. It is Friday night and I am getting off this damn camera. Alright, bye guys. I just wanna keep you too.